WrestleMania for The Undertaker.
Oh, the Phenom is in Los Angeles tonight, baby, for Judgment Day. And the Bookman is going to have his hands full looking for anybody to help him out.
Well, this all began when Booker T came to SmackDown from Raw via the draft lottery.
I just want to make something perfectly clear. I came from being a star on Raw to now being a megastar on SmackDown. I'm better than your champion, Eddie Guerrero. Consider yourself insulted. Hell, I'm better than The Undertaker. Oh yes, Booker T is the best thing to ever hit SmackDown. Now can you dig that, sucker?
I believe Booker T is going to be introduced to the conscience of SmackDown. He's frozen in time here.
I'm not afraid of The Undertaker. I will slap the dead off The Undertaker.
Booker T just nailed The Undertaker with that urn. Uh-oh. Booker T better keep running and not come back.
I see a shadow. A shadow from beyond the grave. A shadow of a dead man. And it's a big black shadow. And it's reaching out for you, boy. Catch up with you. It's gonna grab you and drag it down into the ground, boy.
Tell me, what can I do about this shadow?
You need help from the other side, boy. Dirt from a graveyard. The grave of a man with no name.
Well, this is a match Booker T requested to show he's just as good as The Undertaker.
For all you suckers who don't believe, I just proved I'm just as powerful as